wear PFK does, can go on the streets without a police permit with pangas openly during the day in Mvira on Saturday. And the police commissioner Katanga is there. All the police officers are there. They cannot do anything. The person who took those PF cadres to Mufrila with pangas is very well known. He's the provincial chairman of PF and Boman Rusamu. And the police are not doing anything. Donors, the international community, where are you to allow Zambia to degenerate into a banana republic just because of one man called Edgar Lungu? Echo njikushawishewele soyu Lungu wa mfumishe kwi bisha munch. Chino charo chakwata to have a president like Edgar Lungu, and we are watching. Ama panga, elu alea mkubepo ufi, uko aliku Western Province. No, the PF will not tolerate violence. And yet is allowing the provincial chairman and the minister to take buses and buses of cadres from all over the Copperbelt with pangas. If you have seen in the newspaper today, pangas open. President Edgar Lungu, Ishku Mutanda, Dashchela Mumo. There were powerful men here like Kaunda. Powerful men like Chiruba, where are they? Presidential powers are not in perpetuity. They've got a beginning and an end. Bring this violence to an end. This misbehavior of PF cadres going to disrupt radio stations must come to an end. This country does not belong to PF. I was supposed to be on Mufrira Radio on Saturday, this Sunday. You send your police officers all over to stop me from going to the radio station because you don't want the opposition to be heard. Yama mkachula. Mkachula yama. Use your presidency to develop Zambia, not to intimidate others and allow anarchy in this beautiful country. God bless Zambia. Just vote Lungu out. Let him go back to Chawama.